We are actually making palpable changes in our world that are going to affect people for a long time. I'm Paul Jaffe. I'm an electronics engineer at the Naval Research Laboratory. I help develop electronics for spacecraft and experimental space technologies. The Navy in particular is heavily dependent on fossil fuels to accomplish its mission. So anything we could do to wean ourselves away from that is likely to be helpful. So these are two of the prototypes that we put together. You can see on the top layer we have solar cells. These convert the sunlight into electricity. Then the second layer in the middle are the electronics that convert the electricity that comes from the solar cells into the radio waves. And then the bottom layer is the antenna, and that transmits the energy back to the Earth. To make the actual satellite, you would take hundreds or thousands of these and put them in a big array, perhaps a big disk, and that would form the whole antenna to send all of the energy down to the Earth. One of the overriding motivations for me as a parent is I want a great world for